All right, what's up, everybody? This is Grant with Terrible Opinions. We're going to be back for probably a short episode of Outlast 2, the Let's Play. I've just got somewhere, I got to pick someone up in about 45 minutes or so here, so just figured I want to do a little more of this game, get this game finished. So again, I got to make sure I'm streaming here. It is going. So I believe last time we left off, we were we killed the weird twins. One looked like Sloth. The other looked like a little mutant baby. I gotta check how I'm doing on batteries.
I can still find my way to the mine.
About three. Okay. I'm gonna do this and go like that. I've noticed that my streams are a little dark. I don't know what else I can do about it.
Get to the other side of the lake.
That's how the game is. So I mean, like for instance, I can see here like just good enough that I can see where I'm going. But I know when you guys are watching, it's probably a really dark. But right now it's pretty dark here. But it's all about conserving batteries. Should I put a toe in the water? I gotta see what happens. What is it? So you die if you go off.
Okay.
Sir, don't go in there.
Fucking tilt that water. There's something wrong. The lake is wrong.
It's really creepy.
The lake smelled like chemicals and dead things.
Well, I figured there's some dead things there, so that's probably why you're smelling that. Hear something. Who knows what it might be, though?
What the fuck?
What? What you see? I didn't see anything. This is a long one.
Tower. A radio tower or microwave relay. Civilization, maybe. For a second, I was dumb enough to think I might not die.
I'm still not sure what he saw that was so alarming. Okay, the game just saved, so... Probably a good chance there's going to be some hiding and running and screaming. These cabins actually look pretty cozy. Just low on mana. Straight back to Temple Gate and teleport.
Raft. That could get me across.
Mayhap, but we're not going there yet. We're going to explore this cozy shack. That nice gentleman went back here. Okay, no. Let's get out on the raft while we're... What? I thought the raft disappeared. Sir? Well, damn it, I should have gone in that cave. Not going the right way. Whoa. Sure is foggy. Row faster, dipshit. Come on. No. No. This is not good.
These are signs. The apocalypse. Hope to God I'm just losing my shit.
You slow motherfucker.
Excuse for a boat. Come on. Come on. Ha! Shit! Fuck! Come on! Just... Those were the ones. They took Lynn. We're close. I'm almost there, Lynn. Cult monks are dead. Those good Christians. Because God said she had to die. The heretics,
They want her to have the baby. Spike God. What will they do when there's no baby? I have to...
What's he gonna do?
Lynn, we're coming.
I'm gonna go punch her in the stomach or something.
Body's so thick I could have walked across the water on their backs. It's almost funny. That's how you walk on water.
Yeah, this guy's losing it.
Shit, the raft. At least they'll be there.
I don't know where it is. He does it.
Motherfucking no.
Killed as a warning. Or a welcome. We're all welcome eventually.
Yeah, this guy's losing his mind. Fire burns us. I was trying to shoot a video. Yeah, this guy is totally losing his mind. There's no way this game is going to end well for him. One-Eyed Willy. Love set us free. Back on the raft. I'm wondering if they're going to go into like a cosmic horror type route, like a Cthulhu type thing. I think that'd be interesting. Except that they haven't mentioned it so far. I mean, I guess there's a god. What are you doing? Monkey Man.
There's the mine. What are they doing to her?
I forget the significance mother. Of the mine.
Call me the father.
Oh my god. This is getting real tense, real interesting. Dog is bothering me. I want to see if she wants to go out real quick. 2 seconds. Do you need to go inside? Don't you understand? We need to finish this. This is extremely important. Check on the boys or the girls. God damn it. He's not. I'm gonna shit my pants if he's actually coming. Help me. Oh, here we go. Go this way instead.
Fuck.
No, no.
Help me! Please! Please! No! 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 No!
Oh, wow. I'm getting like a serious siren blood curse type vibe here. Oh, this is awesome.
Raining blood. Dripping off her shoes, I think. No. Just... I tried not to step in the blood because I didn't want to leave tracks.
This guy did something really bad to his sister, is what I think. Hold on a sec. Sorry about that. Yeah, sorry, somebody walked outside. Y'all are nasty. Something in here with me? I'm genuinely nervous to go up here. God, there is something in here with me. All right, heading over.
Get her back before the enemy cracks her womb. But they...
Wait, Lynn? Have you seen her?
They killed us. The lucky ones they killed. Get out. We have to leave. We have to go!
God damn this fucking school. I think I'll go check out this computer now. In fact, I think I will just go surf the internet. Blake against the machine. Not a fan. Kind of tired. Think I'll go home now if you don't mind. Spooky school.
How do I get out of here?
That's a good question, man. Ooh. It's actually a great question. Type on this computer again. Look closer. Yep. Gosh darn it. Go. was hanging out. Oh, never mind. Guys, I don't know. Where do I go? It's gotta be something really stupid and simple. See you. The thing on your screen. Hold on. Am I some kind of a pervert or something? Did I, like... I don't like it. Did I blow it? No! No, 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 no! It's coming. I think it's coming. Oh, this is too much for me. I can't. Oh, that's a kill. Okay. Come on. Okay. Ooh. Save, please. Can I get a save? I might have got a save there. I don't know. Say what he said here. Like always. Okay. I'm gonna need a save from you, game. I don't know if you saved or not. What? Found the remote. Out there, I saw it. Jessica loves Blake. Is that thing in here with me still? It's heavily implying that it's still in here with me. Okay, this was not here before. I don't think. Oh my god, this is a fucking maze. Stop. No, fuck you, game. Done with this. I need out of here. Okay, that'll do it for this one. Ooh, that was a good one. Okay, I've got to go, perfect timing. That was a good episode. This game is definitely starting to come around on me. I'm kind of starting to really like it. But like the first one, I'm about ready for it to be over with because I'm terrified. And it's very harrowing, and I've had about enough. I want this game to end. Okay, thanks for watching, guys. Probably one more. I don't know how much longer this game is. I heard it's only about 7 hours, so that's about how long I've played it. So, anyways, tune in next time. Later.